Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu asked Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, "Can anyone of us go to sleep while he is sexually defiled?" He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Yes, he should go to sleep after performing ablution and then take a bath after awaking when he wishes." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 701.